A matter of hours here, former President Donald Trump advisor Steve Bannon will report to prison. He was sentenced to 4 months for contempt of Congress in July of 2022. A federal jury found him guilty of not complying with a subpoena from the U.S. House Select Committee investigating the Capitol riots.